Hello everyone, welcome back to our math channel Math Bridges Fun with Math. In this video, let's see rainbow method of multiplication. Part 1. In this, we'll see multiplying any number with one digit. You can consider it two digit number, three digit number, five digit number, any number of digits number multiplying with only one digit we'll be considering in this video. The most important thing to remember is when we are multiplying the digits, like for example 2 3s are 6, we have to write it to be as 0 6 instead of 6. Similarly 3 3s are 9, so instead of writing it to be as 9, we have to mention it to be as 0 9, means like two digits, the value does not change. If we consider 6 4s are 24 as it is, you can write, and 3 9s are 27 as it is, we can write, because it's a two digit number. Only when we are getting single digit numbers, mention it to be as 04, 05, 06 and so on. Let's see how to multiply 58 into 6 using the traditional method or the normal, the conventional method, how we'll follow. 6 8s are 48, 4 as carryover we'll take and 8 here, 5 6 are 30, 30 plus 4 is 34. So 348 is the answer. Now using this rainbow method, we'll divide the answer into two parts as it's a two digit number. So 6 8s are 48, 5 6 are 30. Direct the multiplication tables you can write. The last step, only once place you write it over here. The remaining whatever is there, the next digit, that is the tens place, take it as a carryover. 30 plus 4, that is 34. So 348 is the product of 58 and 6. Let's multiply 47 into 4. We'll divide the answer into two parts as it's a two digit number, 4, 7. Normal multiplication, 4 7s are 28, 4 4s are 16. So only write the ones place over here, that is 8. This 2, take it as a carryover. 16 plus 2 is 18. So 47 into 4 is 188. Now let's consider a three digit number, 763 into 4. Three digits over here. So the answer is divided into three parts. 4 3s are 12. 4 6 are 24, 4 7 are 28. Now, as discussed, write only the ones place over here. 2, 1 as carryover. Means 24 plus 1, it is 25. In this 25, we write only the ones place over here, that is 5. This 2, take it as a carryover. 28 plus 2, that is 30. So, the product of 763 into 4 is 3052. The same thing, I will show it without using this arrow marks and all, how to do it. Directly in one step you can do it. Same, divided into three parts the answer. 4 3s are 12. So you write only the ones place, one you write it in above the next line. Now 4 6 are 24. So 24 plus 1, 25. So 2 here and 5 you write it in that line. Now 4 7s are, 4 7s are 28. 28 plus 2. It is 30. So the answer is, the product of 763 into 4 is 3052. So directly in one step you can get the answer, this one. Now let's multiply 974 into 8, three digits here. So the answer is divided into three parts. 4 8s or 8 4s are, it is 32. Next, 8 7s are 56, 8 9s are 72. The next step is only write the ones place here too. Take 3 carryover, 56 plus 3, 59. So write only 9 over here, ones place. That 5, you take it as a carryover to the next term. 72 plus 5, it is 77. So directly in one step if you want, divide the answer into 3 parts. 4 8s are 32, 2 here and 3 write it above as a carryover. 7 8s are 56, 56 plus 3. 59, 5 above and 9 here. 8 9s are 72, 72 plus 5 is 77. So directly you got the same answer, 7792. This method enables you to write the product in an appropriate way without any confusion. Now here we have taken 5 digit number into single digit number 6. As 5 digits are there, the answer we will divide it into 5 parts. So the first step, 6 3s are 18. So 1 has carryover and 8 here. Now 6 6 are 36. 36 plus 1, 37. So 3 has carryover to the next dash and 7 here. Now 6 4s are 24. 24 plus 3, 27. So 2 as a carry over and 7 here. Next 6 2s are 12. 12 plus 2 is 14. So 1 as carry over and 4 here. And the last term 6 7s are 42. 42 plus 1 is 43. So the product of 7 2 4 6 3 into 6 is 4 3 4 7 7 8. In direct one step, you can get the answer without any confusion. Again, few multiplication problems over here for you to solve. So directly here itself, you can draw three lines as it's a three-digit number 254. And horizontally, you can find the product. Instead of writing vertically, taking as a carryover and doing directly like EB 6324, four digits, so four dashes. Directly, you write the product, take the carryover, and you can write the answer. I give the answer slide over here. Once you complete finding the product of the questions, whatever has been given, you can check your answers here. Thank you for watching the video. Like, share and subscribe to our channel, Math Bridges Fun with Math. Thank you everyone.